Father Marty, Ms. Kennedy, teachers, parents, and a special welcome to Father Gregory. We are very excited to have you here and can't wait to see you at school. I am Bryce Kessler, this year's Student Council President, and I would like to introduce our Student Council officers. Maggie Keith, our Vice President. Colin Small, our Secretary. Bree Cook, our Treasurer. And Jack Kern, our Sergeant of Arms. For new families, welcome to our family. And for old families, welcome back. I don't want to waste all your time, so let's make this short and sweet. Well, short anyway. I think this year is going to be great. How do I know? Well, I've been here since I was just 4 years old, and every single year has been great. Make sure you come check out our school's fun events, the fun fair, fashion show, band concerts, sporting events, and much more. I want to tell you a little bit about the events Student Council has planned to make an exciting year here at St. Some of you may have already purchased hot and delicious popcorn from us at the festival. Well, that was just the beginning. We also started doing another really cool idea. We're saying prayer and announcing birthdays for each month, every week, over the PA. You know, I've always wanted to sound about cool little bicycles or anything. It's like Darth Vader talking to Luke saying, Luke, I am my father. Instead, it's like, Luke, your birthday is November. We also are having a new activity called the Walk-A-Thon. Each student will have a sponsor who set goals about a certain distance, like 1 mile or 5 miles. Once they reach that goal, they can donate money to the charity. It's a really cool concept that I think will help out the community a lot. We are also planning to have exciting theme days to celebrate Catholic Schools Week. But more than anything, we are here to be good leaders and set a great example for the younger students to look up to and to get them excited about being at St. Mike's. We have an awesome Student Council team this year full of creativity. It wouldn't be nearly as amazing as it is without the help of our Student Council teachers, Mrs. Russell, Mrs. Barron, Mrs. Ellen, Mrs. Vanderpool, and Mrs. Maroney. We aren't just a group of individuals, we are a team. We serve with pride, lead with confidence, and inspire to impact lives. Sorry for all inspirational quote on you there, but that is the quote on our Student Council officer t-shirts we got for the Fun Fest.